This is Guns N' Roses, One in a Million.
Much too